told you how I used to be, would you go along with someone like me? If you knew my story word for word, had all my history, would you go along?
It's all life building. The character, it's fun.
It really taught me how to be a good student and to learn how to study, to juggle a busy schedule.
I found that at Lone Star College Tomball, all the faculty and staff are super friendly. They're here to help you.
Then you realize when you get here and you actually get into it that, you know, it's a different experience from high school.
It's something that you really, really do need for your career, your future in life.
If I could give anything back to the school, I would.
All of my teachers here have been very friendly and very helpful. I've loved the classes here. They've been small in size. I've gotten a lot of attention and a lot of help, which I think is really going to help me when I go to SFA, having this kind of foundation of starting out at Lone Star College.
You have the advantage here that you don't really get at a major university anywhere.
It's not just a piece of paper you're working for. You learn from all this knowledge. This knowledge is a tool. And you can use it to do anything you want.
You know, it's shown me how to be more independent. It's shown me how to deal with people on a daily basis.
I've had a really great experience here at Lone Star. I'm really excited to be transferring to A&M, but I'm really happy that I came here first.
It's really a great school. It's helped me get through some tough times.
A lot of people get you doing things you never thought you'd do.
You know, you want to get to know your professors, because my first semester here, I was so timid and I wouldn't talk to them, and I didn't do that well because of that. My second semester, I just bit the bullet and I went up and started talking with them, and they helped me with everything.
Eventually, like it, just because the people here are great, professors are awesome, the advisors that help you out with anything that you need.
Don't be afraid of your professors. They're your friends. They're there to help you.
If it wasn't for, you know, you or anyone else, a student here, they wouldn't be here. So, I mean, it's all about, you know, a teamwork effort.
We're here to, whenever you have a question, whenever there's something comes up in your life and you can't help, the teachers are here and they will work with you through everything.
I've loved my teachers and all my classes here.
And you just have to remember to keep doing your work, keep up with your classwork, and keep up with your everyday life as best as you can, and just do what you can do.
One of the great things about Lone Star is that it is such a small campus, and you can really have a lot of one-on-one time with your teacher if you need it. Take advantage of that, because you're not going to have it when you get to a big university.
Be open-minded. We don't group ourselves. Everybody gets to know everybody. We become more of a stronger environment.
You know, anybody's stuck in a rut or something like that, you just try to convince them to come to at least Tomball College, because I kind of started school as a joke and now I'm going to major in English at U of H.
And it's prepared me for when I do go off to university, I am better skilled at talking with professors and studying more and just being a better student overall.
I wouldn't give up the experience for anything.